That is David Hoblitzel, a.k.a. Swiss Dave. I like the way this kid rides. He is so explosive.
Explosive is a great adjective.
He burst onto the scene at the U.S. Open. I think he took home a third place a couple years ago, and that was his big introduction to the snowboard scene.
Get ready for some massive
coming in
tricks.
Switch. Oh, double crippler on the second hit. That was massive. We do a big old backside five. And then a frontside double cork 1080.
Averaging a good 15 feet out all the way down the pipe. And puts it down.
Look at my down. Look at my down.
Bitch down.
Look at my down.
Bitch down.
Look at my down.
Bitch down.
Look at my down.